Oh, young fellows, do take warning while you this tale I tell. I tell it from a heart that's sad and sore. Come and learn from me a lesson, for I have learned it well, from the crepe upon the little cabin door. Oh, I left my home and kindred and those who loved me well. It broke my mother's heart, the life I led. Then from her there came a letter to say she wished me well. Now I tell to you those pleading words I read. I'm getting old and feeble, my hair is turning gray, and every day I'm waiting at the door. Oh, my boy, come home to see me before I'm called away, for I fear I'll never see you anymore. But I did not heed the warning, I'd hear it day by day, just wasting time on women, wine and song. But this kind of sinful pleasure lasts only for a day, and the sorrows of repentance last so long. Then at last I journeyed homeward, and as I climbed the hill, I thought to see my mother's face once more. But as I passed through the gateway, my aching heart stood still. There was crepe upon the little cabin door. Oh, young fellows, do take warning, you've heard this tale I tell. You've heard it from a heart that's sad and sore. Come and learn from me a lesson, for I have learned it well, from the crepe upon the little cabin door. From the crepe upon the little cabin door.